Today, the Council of Islamic Organizations of Greater Chicago is traveling to Springfield for a day of advocacy for the first time since the pandemic. The day will include breakfast, meetings with legislators, and an awards ceremony to honor the first Muslim Americans elected to the Illinois General Assembly.